Hey there, this is a quick video to show you how just using a turkey baster, some cotton balls or coffee filters, and some activated carbon, you can make this really cool straw-like water filter. You can see that water is perfectly clean coming out of there. Okay, so it's super simple to do. Start by taking a cotton ball, put it in the end, push it down most of the way, down about there. Then take your rinsed activated carbon and put it in here. Almost to the top. Okay, so you've got that. Two more cotton balls. There it is. Now the last thing, just so the stuff doesn't slip out when you're using it, take some coffee filter paper, rip a little piece down like this, slide it over the top. And then I got a twist tie on there, but you can use a rubber band or a little piece of metal like this, either way. One last thing, if you don't have the cotton balls available, you can always just ball up some pieces of coffee filter paper and put them on either end of this with the activated carbon in between. Now to use it, you just stick it down into the water and use this like a straw. Or the other way to use this, cut the top off of that part of the baster, put it on here, take your dirty water, there it is. You can see that water is perfectly clean coming out of there. And again, there it is right there. Once the material inside the filter gets saturated, the water moves pretty quick through it. Yummy. It'll clean even the dirtiest water like this. Let's put it in. The cotton balls and the paper will get dirty pretty quick up here, capturing most of the dirt, but you can just pull those out periodically and add new ones. The bottom one stays clean a lot longer.